for your emotions, like not to just take scripture and like use it like when you're pondering and when trying to deal with the issue, but you shouldn't just like lay scripture on top of the issue and try to like cover it up like it's not there, because if it's there, then that means that there's something in your heart that needs to be dealt with.
I was trying to look at it.
10.47 seconds.
That's terrible.
Like, you'll be such an incredible asset in the kingdom of God. I'm just loving people the way that God loves them, and seeing people the way that God sees them, and willing to cry for the people who are broken. But I think it's the same for us, and maybe for some of us, like, you know, you've calloused over through the years, and you're finding, you know, with the Holy Spirit that, man, like, I need to pull back some of those calluses and walls. So that I can love people well, so that I can be sensitive, so that I can be compassionate, so that I can be empathetic, and not just throw scripture at them, like, why can't you understand this? But actually helping ourselves and helping others to really live and be vulnerable and be deep and all of those different things and feel. Hitting it.
To push past and to see people and to love people and to push past their awkwardness and all of that kind of stuff. And just love people enough to.
I can't breathe, y'all.
Revelations 21:8. Liars go to hell. Liars go to hell. Burn.
Just take a step and just trust the Lord to like just use you and just like run with it and just be like, yeah, like I don't know what lies ahead of me, like I'm literally stepping into the darkness, but I know God is with me, and no matter where I end up or where it is, as long as God is with me, I'll be all right.
Inspiring, honestly. Like, hearing your story, this is such a great story, and y'all have even greater individual stories. If the faith of a mustard seed is all we need is, you know, individuals to move mountains, like, just a few persistent people is all it takes to change an entire campus. And, like, I would really love to see what this place looks like in 5 years. Because you guys are amazing, and I see you just exploding.